excited to do this and how cool to do it at Kroger. As you guys know, Amy and Ryan, they dedicated the kids on Sunday, and Amy's like, you know what, if I'm going to dedicate my kids, I should probably dedicate myself. And so, Amy, I'll just ask you, do you believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God? Do you want to accept Him as your Lord and Savior? All right, have a seat. Here we go. Amy, based upon the confession of your faith, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
My deepest sins now.